Shocking story out of Petersburg in Florida, where a Filipino was arrested for allegedly having sex with a minor. 54-year-old Glenn Aguilar, who poses 19-year-old Gabriel Zipola on social media, is facing charges of unlawful sexual activity with minors, possession of child pornography, and sexual performance by a child. Pinellas County Sheriff's detectives say an investigation started on June 30th when the parents of a 17-year-old girl found text messages and lewd photos of Aguilar on their daughter's cell phone. Authorities say the victim admitted that after meeting through social media, she had at least 5 separate sexual contacts with Aguilar between April through June. Detectives say Aguilar admitted to the allegations during an interview. He was arrested on July 14 and was taken to the Pinellas County Jail. Aguilar is known to the Filipino community as owner of Tindahang Pinoy in Pinellas Park, Florida. Anyone with information on the case is asked to call Detective Marvin Mitchell of the Crimes Against Children's Unit at 727-582-6200.